Okay, this little demonstration is to show you the difference between a homemade Kaika lead and a standard lead. What I've got is the secondary from the coil out here on the bench, as you can see, and that standard lead is going back to the center of the dizzy. So I'll start the motor and get it going. Okay, I'll just change the lead now. I don't have to do much more than that. I think you can see the difference straight away. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that.